Identified intruder detected. Beginning start.
Going down.
Area secure. Intruder, identify yourself. sind zurückgekommen. Bitte, meine Herren, lasst den Mann arbeiten. Können Sie ihn...
Of course, Emmanuel. He's keen for you to get started as soon as possible.
Bitte nutzen Sie ein paar Höflichkeiten.
It's really far easier if you just do what he says.
If you would like to follow me. Okay, now, if you can hand me the module, I can install it. Thank you. Okay, Emmanuel, can you say something?
Morality is not properly the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how we may make ourselves worthy of happiness.
You mustn't forget Helmut.
No, please don't forget Helmut.
Very simple. I noticed that in London, certain people, when exposed to just the right combination of radioactivity, were able to meet it sufficiently to extend their lifespans seemingly indefinitely. I found myself capable of replicating this effect by leaking my contemporaries' fissile matter in a controlled manner. Given their willingness to engage, I exposed the only crewmates who were worthy of participation at the meager cost of emasculating a vegetative bomb. After all, if he's going to insist on being catatonic, then no point in wasting good nuclear material, is there?
Are you fucking joking? It's because of him? Otto, calm yourself.
But of course.
Goddamn Himmel.
Treat humanity, whether in your own person or in that of any other, in every case as an end with all, never as means only. We will now enumerate some duties, or rather, formulate them as a single duty of this kind. Man is to be always treated as an end in himself, and not merely as a means. Every rational being exists as an end in himself, and not merely as a means to be arbitrarily used by this or that will. Every rational being must so act as if he were, through his maxim, always a legislating member of the universal kingdom of ends. So, act as if you were, through your maxims, a law-making member of a kingdom of ends. The principle of all maxims of action must be that the subject of every action is to be regarded always as an end in himself. Do you understand, or would you like me to explain more? It's all very simple. I merely wish to use my power for good. Do your duty, and let happen what may. You are secure of your own happiness, but not of happiness itself. Morality is not the doctrine of how we may make ourselves happy, but how we may make ourselves worthy of happiness. Therefore, I am obligated to carry out my sacred duty. Yes, logic is my speciality. Let me see it. Interesting. This is a three-dimensional computational array. I'm actually quite familiar with these, as elements of my core programming are structured in a similar fashion. I'm not sure if I can determine the end result. I'll try executing it. Just give me a moment.
You did it?
I scarcely believed such a thing was possible.
He's gone! He's gone and we are free!
We cannot really offer you anything. After all, we've been trapped here for so long. But all we have is yours. I honestly have no idea.
Neither do I, but isn't it fantastic? Years of banal drivel disguised as high-minded intellectual discussion. We are no longer bound to the gilded cage. Death to the machine. Now we can finally live a life with risk, love, death, betrayal, victory. The possibilities are endless. Thank you. For everything.
Here is my service weapon. It's an antique at this stage, but maybe it'll help. I'm afraid that we cannot offer you more. Once again, thank you.
Watch where you're going.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Fresh dry lander. What are you buying? Right.
Your kind does have two eyes, right?
Need help? Let's take a look at you. Take care. Can I help you? You've come to the right place. Take care.
Won't you please help me get down? This is quite uncomfortable. Please, won't you assist me? Hearing voices? Yes, I am asking you for your help. Help your fellow man, won't you?
Open fire! Give up now. I'll make it quick.
my. Yes. Yes. Up here. Are you going to help me down? Wonderful. Wonderful. Simply untangle my foot, and I shall gracefully drop to the floor below. Just let me count down first. On one, three, two, one. No! As far as holidays go, that was not to my liking. I don't see myself hanging from another sign anytime soon. A pleasure to meet you. I am Arthur Mountbatten. And what do I call my one and only savior? The Wayfarer. Quite the exquisite name. But I am not in a position to judge. Now, I assume you must be curious as to why you found me in such a quaint predicament as this one. You see, I am a tithe collector for the government in Westminster. It is a title and a position that was foisted upon me against my will. I was tasked with telling the Roundels that their tax had been retroactively increased by 5%, and that they were to promptly pay me the difference. Unfortunately, my visible distaste for the work and my repeated pleas for empathy didn't stop the Roundels from stringing me up on their side. A sentiment I agree with. I might even say it was purposely unfair, but that is not a matter for us to focus on. If anything, I believe that this encounter is a sign that I should leave behind all this talk of taxes and accompany you through the wastes. What do you say? We could be quite the pair. I see. If you ever do change your mind, I'll be here, silently contemplating what to do with the rest of my life.
asshole. They're firing at you too. Right over there. Hit them from the side.
You really think I can mess with the round? Or...
shoot the balls! Move up!
I think we got them all. At least the ones here, right, Guy?
Yeah, Rosie. Thanks to our new friend here.
Look at that. Proper manners and all.
Hope your gentle ways don't mind helping us some more.
Shh. Quiet and you can hear it starting. The guns in the distance. It's going to be a proper hurly-burly.
Here. Our gift to you. A roundel. You got us a couple of dead Miller's men. If I had a Christmas cracker, I'd pull it. A roundel. It means you help us, and we'll help you. Meet us on Crawford Street.
And bring the roundel. It's a bit of a long story, but the short version is they just don't like us.
What a piece of work is a Miller's man. When this is all over, stop by the Oberon, and we'll tell you the whole tale over a pint.
If you're scared, don't show. But I think we both know you're not scared. Miller, most likely. But with you there, he won't be for long. Don't stall now. Push forward. Crash him in!
Try that again!
We'll crush you.
Are you wearing a fancy dress?
Is that you?
Yeah.
My head!
Fighting, Lord!
Never fucking say so.
This shot.
Let's see what we can do!
This won't stop me.
Get the bastard. That was my men.
Flash here.
Come on, to ride the street. His round of applause. Pretty easy target.
Keep firing,
mods.
Fuck! Another one bites the dust.
This'll be a fast fight.
Fancy a punt. Shut up.
No, try that again now, bastard.
You wanna see?
Oh, we can do it.
Like this. Make me actually look for you. Knew there was something Mingy slinking about. Given your outfit.
Fashion. Yeah.
For Miller!
Yeah. You look a bloody mess.
You're just like the rest. A bleeding coward. This will be a fast fight.
Oh, fight size.
Yeah, you.
That's an invitation for
fighters. I want to die.
Please. You really think you can mess around?
Like this.
Like this.
caught you now, bastard.
Keep moving before I change my mind.
Like this.
Bollocks, I'm here. Someone help. Shite. Owls and blood. This outfit's ruined. Huh.
Looking for good deals? Take a look. Farewell.